welcome to our studio in the Highlands of Scotland, from where we bring you this workshop that will transform and enrich your experience of painting in oils. We have already broken down oil painting into three distinct layers. The first layer was a thin layer of colour, which allowed us to dry out the composition and to block in colour. The second layer was impasto, where colour was used straight from the tube and built up texture, allowing us to work from dark towards light, to actually create light by allowing that texture to pick up light as it fell across the surface. And the third layer was about glazing and tinting. That layering technique is essential in oil painting because it allows the paint to dry evenly. The idea generally is that you work from thin to thick, from lean to fat. And what that means is those first layers of colour are lean in oil. And as we build up the layers, they become more oily. And those oily layers take longer to dry. The top layers then are exposed more to the air, and as the painting dries, it's less likely to crack. So there's logic in the way we've built up the paint. Watch the impasto version of this composition come to life in this reveal, showing 8 of the many stages that feature in Series 3, Learn to Enjoy Painting in Oils with Paul Taggart. At the end of all this, we have a painting which is dry. And there are incredible possibilities working on top of this dry paint that you've already created. We're going to start with glazes and tints again, because they can be extended much more now, transparent. And I'm mixing it well, as you can see, with the bristle brush, and a lot richer. I want it to be thinner, so I spread it out, slowly mixing towards the... So what I want to do now is I want to work that. And finally, we're going to be looking at detail, how you can work with fluid colour on top of these layers which you've already created. You can see the possibilities are endless, and the surface becomes more and more and more exciting. You may work on exactly the same painting because you may have painted it along with me, or you may decide to work on a painting that you yourself have created. But what I will say is it'd be far more interesting if you pick a painting which has some texture already on it. We provide free to download reference photographs, which are available on my official account in Flickr. Scan the QR code or click on the link in the description for this video. Now you see a selection of 8 of the stages that this workshop went through, using traditional techniques to transform and finesse the original impasto painting. Techniques such as glazes, tints, tonks, finally, defining and enhancing detail with fluid, semi-transparent or semi-opaque mixes of colour. We look forward to your company and send best wishes for your painting from Eileen and myself.